We live in a world that is filled with tumult and war, and yet we have peace here in this congregation and across this country tonight. We hope for peace for all. The peace of Christ be with each of you.
And also with you.